Get in him. I'll get in the elevator. I'll get in the elevator. I'll get in. Up we go.
Here we are, the first men to go up Everest from the inside.
Three thousand feet, Jim. This must be terribly boring for the listeners.
I know, but what can one do in a lift?
Yes. Briggs, sing him a song.
Certainly. Yes. Just lucky I brought my upright piano. Hi.
It's all right. We're here now.
Hand me the Union Jack. I claim this Union Jack for England.
That ends the Goon Show.
Please leave quietly.
That was The Goon Show, a BBC-recorded programme featuring Peter Sellars, Harry Secombe and Spike Milligan with the Railiter Quartet and Max Geldray. The orchestra was conducted by Wally Stott, script by Spike Milligan, announcer Wallace Greenslade, the programme produced by Charles Chilton.